Unanimous or friend group, you know, it's great.
Yeah.
You want a drink?
Yeah, sure. Give me a drink. Who's that?
Wait. Hmm? Hey, you're in perfect time. You're perfect timing, mate. Max.
My name's Calvin.
Max. Calvin.
You can call me Cal.
Cal. C-A-L.
Well, actually, it's K-A-L. It's an American thing, but yeah, C-A-L.
Oh, you are American, eh?
I am American.
Yeah,
man. Alright, should we?
Yeah, right, we should. Let's go. Come on, mate. Everyone's dying to meet you. Alright. Big question tonight, boys.
Alright, what is it?
You see anything you like?
Katie caught my eye back in the glass.
Man, my boy.
She's been giving me, the eyes all night. It's awesome. I think I'm gonna go over a bit.
What are you waiting for, bro? Come on, mate, she's waiting.
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Talk is ticking, bro.
Yeah. All right, what about you,
ticking?
What about me?
Yeah. Enough about me.
Honestly, man, I haven't really been paying much attention. Yeah, I'm kind of hung up on the girl for back home.
Hey, guys! What are you talking about?
Hey, baby. Hey.
Just, Calvin with a K is just telling us how he's doing
with a K.
It's just telling us how he still got feels for a girl in New York.
Yeah.
You know what you should do?
She doesn't. I don't even think she does.
Mate, bro, you're friends with her. Come on.
Well, yeah, if you don't know her, you text her and you do your guy
thing. What do I say?
You know, like, hey, I've always thought you were so hot.
No, you say, hey, I always thought you were so hot.
Yeah, exactly.
Sounds quite smooth.
You make her know who you are, right? You're Calvin with a K.
With a K.
You're the power within you.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, man.
Speak it, believe it. It'll be alright, mate.
I'll do it. I'll text you. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Look, there we go. That's what I'm talking about, bro.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Margot Robbie.
I love Margot Robbie.
Right. Yo, what's up, guys?
Hey.
Hey.
Yo, what are we doing? What are we talking about?
We're discussing what movie we should watch. We are thinking Margot Robbie.
Oh, yeah. No, she was in
Wall Street.
Wolf of Wall Street, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we should see that, for sure.
We should.
She was so hot.
Yeah, no, she's pretty hot. You should definitely see it.
But Calvin, we were thinking, you know, that we're going like as couples, so maybe, you know, you'd like to invite someone and we could go as like three couples.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, that's a good idea. About that though, do you guys remember that girl that I was texting that you guys told me to text?
Yes.
Taylor, she's from New York, she's awesome. So we've been talking a lot, actually, and...
My boy.
Yeah, we've kind of hit things off, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, she remembered me.
Luckily. That's so exciting.
Yeah.
Great, so she's from New York, you said?
Yeah, yes. she's from New York, she lives there now, yeah.
So that means you're in a long-distance relationship.
Yeah, well, it's not official yet, but basically, yeah.
Man, what are you thinking?
What?
All right, back off.
I mean, I think kind of cute. Like,
it's
so romantic. It's really cute.
Like, just let him be.
Yeah. Leave him alone, like...
For his own good.
Yeah, but I mean, I really like her.
All right, well, look.
Yeah.
I'm your friend, I support you. But if it doesn't go out, I'm always here. We can go out, we can get you a go.
Oh, come on.
Out in the town.
Thanks, Jack.
Whatever. Well, I feel kind of bad.
Why?
Well, you know, like, Jack and Jessica, you and me, well, then just Calvin.
What do you mean?
Well, he's not here today, and it feels weird because, like, they're dating, we're dating, and then
like he's alone.
He's alone, yeah. He's got no one, and it feels just awkward. Like,
so you want to set him up?
Kind of.
Right.
What do you think?
Jack. Jack. What do you think of setting up Calvin?
A little generous, aren't we?
But what are we going to do about it? Like, really?
Really?
We have to do something about it.
About what?
But Calvin.
Calvin.
What do you mean?
What about
we have
Calvin?
To?
Well, you guys are dating, we're dating.
So I do think we're going to do it.
How awkward this is? But he has Taylor, remember?
She's like.
She lives in the US. She lives 1,000 miles away, boys, alright?
And so what? It's like true love.
True. You know?
Would you love me if I lived in Norway?
Yes.
I would love you if you lived in Norway. I would love you.
Well, that's
just men.
Isn't
yeah,
it?
That's
point.
Just your problem.
That's
no,
men.
Just smart people.
Yeah, I mean, no, clearly not.
It's not practical. It can't work, all right?
It can.
It really.
I know girls.
You know girls,
right?
Really?
I know girls. Some sort of girls.
I know
some girls.
Really?
Right.
Acceptable.
All right, guys. I know Sophie. You know Sophie, right, Jessica?
Sophie. Which Sophie?
Wait, I know Sophie!
Yeah?
The really nice girl?
Yeah.
She is really nice.
Ah, fuck, I don't trust you. I'm gonna do my own thing, I'm gonna set him up.
She's,
call my own boy, we're gonna go up.
I'm telling you, Taylor,
he's gonna wear a suit,
answer.
And I'm gonna wear a suit, we're gonna get
you gotta wear a suit.
We're gonna go in town, bro, I'm telling you.
Bro, why am I never going with you?
Huh?
Why am I never going with you to clubs?
What? Well, it's because I always ask you, you never show up. And the last time you're here, you don't wear a suit. Never get invited if you don't wear a suit to boys' club.
Why?
Okay, right.
Alright, look. We're going to do this.
We're not going to set him up with some random girl.
No, definitely not.
We're going to set him up with Sophie.
Why Sophie?
She's a great girl. Listen.
Okay,
all right. You can do your thing. Go out with Sophie.
Like, I think
all right,
they're trying things romantic.
He needs Sophie, alright?
Yeah.
Or he needs some
nice.
Sort of girl.
Yeah, she is.
But he has got Taylor.
Alright, fine. Then he can go out with the girl, see how it is. If he likes the girl, he can go with the girl. If he doesn't like her, he can go back to Taylor. Alright, talk to her from that bloody little mobile phone.
Taylor will never know.
That's
not the way to go.
A man's eyes are quite deceitful, can I just say?
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about?
I think we all know what you're talking about, Jack.
Yeah.
Huh? Shut up, old boy.
What are you talking about?
Cheeky bugger.
It was rough, but we ended up as friends.
Why?
Things weren't working out, and yeah, I think it's the best thing to do.
OK.
Okay. Yeah, it's not officially over.
All right.
It's a bit rough right now.
Okay. Well, if you want to try, I've got this cute girl that I want to introduce you. Her name is Sophie.
Sophie?
Yeah, Sophie. She goes to university.
All right, all right. Where is she?
Right in here.
After you, my friend.
Thank you.
Hey, Sophie.
Hey.
Is Scarf and the guy I talked to you about?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Calvin.
Okay, I'm gonna go. You guys have fun?
Yeah.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow,
yeah,
Calvin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right.
There's this tradition, right? My dad is a huge fan of baseball.
Right.
So we go to the Boston Red Sox games every time, whenever they come in. And everybody's all angry and we're all like throwing food at each other and like punching each other and everybody's drinking and drunk and like, oh, it's crazy, right? And then there's this one guy, every single game without fail, he pulls off his clothes in the bottom of the second, and he runs out onto the field,
no.
And he just covers himself in the grass, and just like attacks all the people.
But how do they not catch him?
I don't know how they don't catch him, but it happens every single game. I swear to God, without fail. That every time I've been to a game,
ridiculous.
I've seen the exact same guy.
And now I have to go to a game.
You have to go to a game. He's a good looking guy. Yeah, he's a cool person.
Oh.
No, I'm joking, but yeah.
Okay, so I have to ask, why is it a K but not a C?
For my name?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of people ask that. So my dad is a physicist,
mm-hmm.
and he thought it would be clever, because there's this unit of measurement called the Kelvin.
Yeah.
He thought it would be clever, to name me Calvin. And my mom didn't think it was very clever. And when he came back with a birth certificate, having made this executive decision, my mom was like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, people are going to make fun of our son. But yeah, so that's why.
Do they make fun of you though, about your name?
It's whatever. It's like, it's a good story.
Yeah, I mean, it's cool, you know.
It's fun.
Interesting.
Yeah, exactly. Nah, but, so what do you like to do?
Well, as you know, I'm studying art, so I love sketching. Charcoal is my medium.
Charcoal is your medium?
Yeah, you know.
That's crazy. Do you like draw on charcoal or you draw with charcoal? Like,
with charcoal.
I major in business. I'm not like
oh, okay. Well,
art guy.
Just so you know, you can't draw on charcoal.
Okay.
But yeah, I love like doing portraits and drawing with charcoal. It's a lot of fun. And that's kind of like my thing, I guess.
Yeah. That's cool. That's really cool.
So what brought you to London?
What brought me to London?
Yeah.
Actually, school. That's it.
Really?
Yeah, honestly.
nothing else.
Yeah, well, it was difficult in New York with my parents, so I thought that I should take a break and hop across the pond and come to London. So I applied to school in London, obviously, at Regent's.
Yeah.
So, yeah, no, it's cool.
Yeah, so you like it and everything?
Yeah, I like it. No, it's nice. It's nice to have some space, you know?
Yeah, I get that.
I feel like I can breathe for once.
Yeah, I mean, I've never been to New York, but I can assume, like, from the pictures, it's so crowded, and it's like the concrete jungle and everything.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I mean, it's a beautiful city, but yeah, it can be rough sometimes,
yeah.
You know? But yeah, anyways, enough about sad subjects. What, have you lived in London your whole life?
Yeah. My mom moved here, and right after her and my dad got divorced, so
okay.
I kind of hopped along with her in her tummy, and
in her tummy. I've never heard it described that way.
Well,
but okay.
You know, I was well.
Yeah, yeah, you were a little baby.
Yeah, born and raised here.
Oh my god, it's fine, it's fine.
Hello?
Hey handsome, how are you? Sorry I haven't called, it's just I've been busy with school and this other thing.
Taylor?
Yeah, hi.
Hey, what's up?
Not much. How are you?
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm in Waterloo. It's this area next to the water. I just had dinner with the boys, yeah.
Is it beautiful?
Yeah. No, it is. It is. You want to see it?
No, I'd rather see one in person with you next week.
Next week? You're visiting next week?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, well.
That's great.
I just wanted to let you know. I gotta go soon, so yeah. See you handsome.
Yeah, bye.
Thousand lives have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, they disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face. I'm here. It's hard, but it's